To log in to your My.UAFS account, type my.uafs.edu into your browser. Once you've entered your username and password, you will come to the home screen. It will say welcome to My.UAFS and include announcements. Go ahead and click the Students tab to get to your student home screen. Once you access your student home screen, on the left-hand side of the screen, you will see an I would like to menu. This is where you can access your student email. You can access your Blackboard Learn account, which is where your main event, new student orientation, as well as any other online coursework will be located throughout your time at UAFS. You can also log in to Navigate, which is the advising hub and includes advising documents and notes from your sessions with your advisor. You can also change your password and get more information about your Lions Alert on this screen. If you continue to scroll down, you will see three columns: Online Services, Academic Information, and Student Life. Under Online Services, you can schedule advising appointments, access your Google Drive, and register your vehicle to pick up your parking pass. Under Student Life, you can access NumaLink and the Student Handbook. NumaLink is our organization's hub where you can find out about events happening across campus. Under Academic Information, you will find the Academic and Registration Calendar, the Advising Guide, the Final Exam Schedule, and the Undergraduate Academic Catalog. In the Academic and Registration Calendar, you will find start and end times for terms. You will find payment deadline information, drop information, and finals week. Under the Undergraduate Academic Catalog, you will find information pertaining to courses. Course descriptions are listed in this catalog, as well as all degree plans and policies and procedures with the university. If we scroll back up to the top, we can see financial aid and student services. You can access all of your financial aid award needs through financial aid here. Today we're going to look at student services. Once you click on student services, it will take you to the next screen where you can view your final and midterm grades, view your class schedule, or make a payment and schedule an appointment with your advisor. Today we're going to click view my class schedule. Once you have entered your username and password, you will log in to your Banner self-service account. You see the registration menu listed here. You are going to select Student Detail Schedule. Make sure that you're in the correct term and submit your request. Here is where your courses will be listed once you're registered for each of them. I'm not registered for any classes, so there are no courses listed on this screen for me. You'll be able to tell your days, your times, and whether or not you have truly registered for the course from this page. At the bottom, you will notice a Buy Books option. If you click Buy Books from this student detail schedule, it will take into account the courses that you are currently registered for and give you required and recommended book purchases for the course.